Oh, that's why it's so dark.
So I did dye my hair. I've actually been wanting to dye it this color since March.
Oh my god. Also, I'm peeling so bad. Everywhere on my body is peeling right now. Like, look at that.
I'm peeling there. My chest is covered, but obviously I'm not gonna show you that. But I've been wanting to dye my hair this color since March, but prom was so on the line. And we're actually supposed to have a prom. And my dress is purple, so I didn't want my hair and my dress to match. I dyed it after we took pictures, like prom pictures and everything. I also got my nails done for the first time since like the beginning of March, and they look like this. They're super cute, I love them. So today is actually a super busy day. Corey and I are actually leaving to go hiking, Corey and I are leaving tomorrow to go camping. We are going to Aztec Island, which is a little bit off of Ocean City. If you saw, we did a day trip to Ocean City, but Corey and I wanted to do something for graduation, just kind of like a little fun thing. We were talking about going to Florida, but then the whole coronavirus thing happened, and just for the safety of us, we don't want to fly to Florida. Everybody's also swarming Florida right now because it's like a prime vacation spot, so there's not really a purpose to go down there and like risk our health.
What? How did they figure out my address? It's literally not on here. Oh yeah, it is. It is 4:14 p.m. and my AirTrack came in. I was trying to find my tripod, but I can't really locate it right now. So I'm gonna do a little unpackaging, unboxing type of thing for you because I'm super excited.
I opened it, but it has like a protective thing on it, and I didn't want to completely open it in my house. Ah! I'm so excited. There's like Velcro, because I think you're supposed to have like landing mats beside them, but I'm not buying those because I don't want to spend more money. I think I need the instruction manual.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab that. It's like, okay, it comes with multiple different like pluggy thingies, and I can't figure out which one goes in.
What?
But that's what it looks like. But I'm really not, I don't know. I might have gotten the pink one. I'm just not really a big like pink person. Like, I like the color pink, but I'm not like, I don't know. Pink's not my go-to color. Gotten a bigger size, like looking at it now. I wish it was like wider. Like the size lengthwise is fine, but I keep falling off. I got a million, got a million, got a million ways.